How's it going, guys? Welcome back to a new video. Guys, we are continuing on our walkthrough on God of War 3 Remastered for the PS4. Guys, I hope you enjoy this. Also, don't forget to subscribe and leave any likes and comments down below as well, guys. Any suggestions on what games you might want to see next. And ask me anything regarding to gamings, or you can talk about anything you like. So feel free to leave anything you would like in the comments. We are still quite a distance to by completing this game, so what I need, okay. I try not to miss anything, so I would like to use this stuff. Let's see, I think we can upgrade this one completely. Alright. I think we do this one next. That one's not much, but yeah. Fucking hell, almost. I'm just going gonna walk like this. Okay, Phoenix Feather. Upgrade some magic. It does take long to kill someone with this. I should upgrade this thing next, actually. Fuck. Actually, I don't think I should take a chance jump down there because usually you could just walk down there. That doesn't allow me to walk down there. You never know if there's a hidden door somewhere. Oh, you fucking stupid bird. Oh my. Oh fuck, I hate these stuff. They are quite difficult to fight.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, you see this? Oh fuck. There we go. You would have never known. Fucking hell. They hidden that thing so perfectly. I never knew there was one. Before I take that, let's just look for any secret pathways. My. Would have never known. I don't want to stand on that thing. You never know if he's going to take flight. I want to save quickly first. There's also... Okay, here's nothing. I would really like to get all of those boxes. That's more trophies. Alright, yes. This was also quite difficult when I played it in hard. You fucking die very quickly here. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, fuck. I actually just wanted to check if I didn't miss a box there. Okay. I'm sure there might not be boxes here anyways. Get up! Okay, here we go again. Fuck off. Fuck, I do remember this. This was quite a fuck up. This caverns. It's a lot of fighting involved as well. You see? Always be on the lookout. You never know where to find them. Why is it even... Oh yeah, I remember now. It's like a complete puzzle part inside this fucking boxes. Just look around quickly before I do anything stupid. Usually it would be around in the corners. I think this one might be a no-go. Okay, here comes the fighting. No. They almost broke that chain. Get up. I don't want them to fuck up that chain. Come on. No! Come on! Oh fuck, there's a guy there. Fuck off! I don't want them to break the chain.
Look who it is! Kratos, the ghost of Sparta. The fallen god. The cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today? Kill any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen, can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again. Never, never learn. Never, never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever, ever doomed, consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death.
That's one crazy fuck. Let's just walk around here. See what we can find. So far, nothing yet. Okay, but we can upgrade something. We can upgrade this fully. And I was still busy with this one. I can just imagine how tiring this might be. Here's the Flame of Olympus. Alright. Cannot be used. Oh yeah, I must find the crank first. The words on the pages are... okay, more than unreadable. I think it's just pictures, but I'm gonna do it all. It doesn't matter really, these words. There's words all who touch the flame, god or mortal, yet even this power pales against that which is protected to core. I mean, why would they create something then if it's so dangerous? If you cannot use it. The Muses, okay, the balance of power, the Muses guide. Souls in life, the three judges in death, and in the realm between them, the key to the flame guides the balance of power. Okay. Hmm. Judges of Hades. In the judge's hand, the fate of Olympus lies. For it is they who control the great chain and determine its release. Not yet. Still a few things to do here. Okay, the music. In music, untold truth be spoken. To those willing to hear it, join your voice to the muses' song and lift Olympus' burden. I remember there's a music puzzle here. There is a music puzzle here, I remember that. Okay, Gears of Burden. With the weight of Olympus upon it, the Gears of Burden is not easily moved, requiring a great sacrifice to free the heart of the Lady Brynn. Alright. Heart of the Lady Brynn. Beating in the heart of the Lady Brynn is a passion great enough to douse even the flame of Olympus and lay bare the power that lies within. My. Would we know? I think I get acquired the fist. I think it's Hercules I must fight off. I must fight off Hercules in order to break those stuff. I've done everything here, so I don't think I can open this door yet, but we can try. The door is locked. Okay. Pandora's box.
Pandora's box. The meaning of this.
Your eyes do not deceive you, Kratos. It is the same box you opened years ago. The power to kill a god still rests inside.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No. Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War. Zeus understood that the evils born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and gods. To contain these evils, Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them. Fear. Greed. Hate. He locked them all away in the box in hopes that they would never again infect his reign. When you opened the box to kill Ares, you drew from the forbidden powers. After witnessing your victory, fear gripped Zeus.
flame is deadly, how can I recover the box?
With its namesake, Kratos.
Pandora?
She is the key to destroying the flame. The key to our revenge. This will be difficult, Spartan.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
I hope you are right, Ghost of Sparta.
You may have brute force, but you lack speed.
Anyways, let's save.
You've been lucky in battle, Spartan, but your luck ends today.
Be something for me. You never know. Plunge into chaos. Mankind has paid the price dearly for the death of Poseidon, Hades, and Helios. Okay. There's anything here. Alright, let's do this. I guess I cannot go in there. Come on.
So slow.
You are fucking... Oh, come on, really now? Nothing here.
Is this fun? Spartan, but you'll have to try harder.
I would also want to fuck up someone that's so annoying. Dogs. Try and kick them now. See if there's anything. You never know. What do I need? I don't need anything. Alright, let's go.
Your legs are as slow as your head.
I hope I didn't miss anything on that platform. Hermes coin. Alright. Who would have thought? I know it's supposed to be a shine or something, but I don't always see that. That's my thing. I'm too fucking blind. I was jumping and just fell. Oh, come on. I should probably pick that thing up again. Oh. We could upgrade something. What do I need to upgrade this thing? Alright.
I thought Spartans fought with honor, and yet you seek to kill me when I have no way to defend myself? Not fair! But you have your own sense of honor, right, Kratos? And what has that honor brought you? Nothing but nightmares of your failure. Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself.
Oh, come on, don't be a fucknut. Fuck off. I choose Taken.
You now wear the boots of Hermes. Use their speed to your advantage.
All right. Hey, there's a safe point. Let's just see. If I don't miss anything here. Oh, now I know where I am. I was here, actually. Alright, let's save. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for now. I will continue on this game from this point on the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Also, don't forget to subscribe guys and leave any likes and comments down below as well. Any suggestions on what games you might want to see or anything else game related, guys, talk to me. I would like to reply to you guys as well. So yeah guys, that's all from me, from my side. I appreciate you for watching and I appreciate your support as well, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video guys. Peace.